Hey guys, welcome back to Planet J Judah, and it is Friday night fright at Not Scary Farm. Having my first drink of the night. Comes with a neat souvenir cup. Oh, there's the eyeball. What did I get? Water from the Black Lagoon. Cheers. Ooh, that's tart. I know it has vodka and tequila and some other stuff, but I'll post a picture of what it has in it. But yeah, we're back for some more Friday night scaring fun, and come along.
This one. We need to teach them the dances that goes with this next song. So everyone gather in the middle. Oh, you're dancing now. You don't want to know what they'll do to you if you disobey. It's very easy. This song is about my little black goat. And there's a dance that goes like this. You got it? Come on. Just like this.
Monster lover cries. go, right here. Go, go.
Coaster's Diner, and I got a Jack Frozen Jack and Coke. They have this all the time, but I just wanted to try it. Oh yeah, that's good. That's so good! But I also got, for a Halloween treat, the Witch's Finger Matcha Shake. Not ever really had matcha, so this should be interesting. Oh my goodness, another straw. Bless you. All right, here we go. Okay, maybe not. I can't really get any of it. Okay. Boom. Here we go. Wow, that's surprisingly really good. I've never had matcha before, so that's something completely new. Now for the Witch's Finger.
You like toenails?
Yes, I like toenails. It's actually a finger, because it's called the Witch's Finger. He's saying it looks like a toenail. Oh, I should have taken a picture. Oh, well. Never mind. That's actually really good. I'm actually really liking this. All right, off to more spooky fun.
We'll be right back. Cardio day.
Thank you.
Stay close.
And we got to play or watch the Hexans three times, I think it was. And we actually even found their album. Had to get it. So I hope you had fun, as much as fun we did. And remember, gravity works, guys.